of friends from Brisbane who call themselves Flowers for Midnight, led by 21-year-old barista Chrislyn Hamilton.
And my band and I have been together 12 months. We've really discovered that we're very compatible as musicians. Because we're friends, we work together well.
This is not the first time Chrislyn has been in front of cameras. 4 years ago, she was the last girl standing, making the top five on Australian Idol.
I was 17, which is really young. It was overwhelming in the sense that I was away from all my friends and family, and that kind of got to me a little bit.
And being away from her mum was the toughest part of all, as the two had seen many hard times together and both share an incredible bond since Chrislyn's dad left the family home when she was just six.
My number one inspiration in my life would definitely have to be my mum. She has gone through so much bringing me up. Only child, single mum, you know. I'm really grateful that she's in my life. We're best friends and she's my rock. She's been my rock through everything.
And on mum's advice, Chrislyn decided to take stock of her life and took a day job, happily learning a trade as a barista at a local McDonald's.
I decided I was going to wait a couple of years to come into my own as a musician. I didn't want to rush into doing something major because I wasn't sure how I was going to cope with it. So I just thought that maybe if I sat back, got a job, took some time to grow up, that I would be a lot more certain about what I was going to do.
So today, it's a much stronger Chrislyn that takes the plunge onto our show, and this time it's on her own terms, with her band and performing her own original.
If I could rate my nerves from a scale of 1 to packing it, I would be packing it in a half. I'm actually really nervous. I get so nervous before I go on stage.
Oh my God, Chrislyn.
Kyle.
Last time I saw Kyle, the advice that he gave to me was to never give up being a musician and never give up something that you love, because without loving something, there's really nothing.
So many years since I've seen you. What's it been, 4 or 5 years?
Yeah, about 4 years.
What have you been doing?
These are my friends. We've been friends for a while and we just got together about 12 months ago. Started writing originals and covers and fun.
Well, you've always been a fantastic singer, so I can only imagine adding a band will just throw it through the roof. Let's see what you got.
Totally.
I've been standing here watching the world go by. I can't stand traveling on trains, and I'm too afraid to fly. Give me one good reason, baby, and one moment to decide how to walk just to be by your side. Can you feel the thunder on my heart, baby? Moving seas and shaking ground. I've been so standing here watching the world go by. I think it's time I catch that flight.
Chrislyn, you've always been like an amazing singer, and I think whatever you've done the last 5 years, putting these guys together and wrapping that whole greatness around your already brilliance, I've just got nothing to say except I'm so glad that I keep running into you.
We've been waiting all day to get goosebumps, and I looked at Danny in the middle and she looked like a raw chicken sitting next to me.
I mean, you've seen me with goosebumpy arms.
Never like that.
No, they were so big, I was just like, clock, clock, clock. That was absolutely awesome.
Thank you. I love
the guys that you've put around you. You guys gel together. The voice is superb. You're sexy. You should just be making your living from that.
You have just set the mark that everyone else has to beat in the show. That is by far one of the best vocals I've ever heard in my life.
Thank you.
It's even better than last year when we saw Jack Fidgen singing. That's how good you are.
Thank you.
Absolute yes to me. I could not be happier to see you again. Love you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I cannot wait to see you next time. It's absolutely three yeses all the way.
Well done, guys. Excellent.
Thank you.
So Chrislyn and her band, Flowers for Midnight, have smashed their audition.
All right. That's why everyone deserves a second chance.
Did you forget how good it feels?
Oh, I forgot. Yes, totally forgot. And, like, I just remembered just then. I just got reminded. Yeah, it was good.
Well, get used to it, because forget fast food. The only orders being made now will be to iTunes and downloads of your songs for a big future ahead.
Yay,
well done.
Thank you.
Bloody marvellous.
Well done, guys.
Thank you very much.
The group complete our 2012 auditions in spectacular style, with a resounding three yeses from the judges.